Now, on the bottom of the tarp, the best knot to tie, again, you guessed it, is probably a slip knot. Okay, we're gonna go nice and slow. It works better pulling from that side of the tarp, so up underneath and through. Make sure you have a long enough of a tail. And then don't grab the end. Don't grab the end, grab the middle. And pull it through. Now you're gonna need two hands to do this. And then that's it.